And yes, welcome back to F.A.T.E. F.A.T.E. doing the Curse of Strahd. I'm so pumped.
I can't wait to figure out what I
looked at. So, Sai has the old lady. Kind of, he has his swords drawn out, and she's there. And I just meant you said you're going to go up and just kind of lift up.
Lift up the thing.
As you do that, of course, you're like staring right at her face, you know. She starts muttering.
I want to instantly cast silence. I have that.
Good.
I cast silence right on top of us.
Okay.
Like, I see her start, her lips start to do that indecipherable little thing that I know that mother effing wizards do.
Oh, someone give me a handbook.
I gotta interesting. You need the player's handbook?
I gotta level up Lane after that.
Oh, that's fair. That's good.
Yeah. Help already, but I didn't do like
there you go.
Other stuff.
PHB.
Let's see. So, nice work, by the way.
I'm fucking knocked out.
Let me see here. Acquiring no components.
There we go.
That's fun.
Yeah, so I guess that would be my standard surprise round action.
That would be your standard surprise round
action. Actually, I won't take back what I did. I won't do the same thing, but before I do it, I just want to be like, Imch the Child Eater. Because that's his new name. That's what I'm going to call him from now on.
Imch the Child Eater?
Yeah.
Do you really know that there were children dark. In the pies?
You're Imch the Child dark. Eater.
There's no evidence to point that she's actually cooking
write a song about it.
In the pies.
I will write a song about it.
Alright.
Oh, he's immune.
You hear
to sing it though. That's
and I won't make anybody roll for this. This will be passive. There are two voices, kind of, because you're close enough to the window to kind of hear. There are two shrieks that come from inside the window.
Oh man, we are
not regular.
What were you talking about earlier? Is that what you were talking about?
Is
that
like a buffet? Oh. Not exactly.
Focus. Man, damn.
Shrieks from, you say, in the windmill?
Yeah. From within the windmill. There are shrieks coming from there. And they're not natural, like... It's... Yeah. They're not natural sounding shrieks.
Dang it. You guys are not reacting properly to this. This is bad.
Now,
I was just looking at the kids. Just had to go and eat
as,
the freaking pot.
She tries to do the spell casting with the silence. Doesn't work out, which is good. Well played. You lift up the cloth, and there's a child, a male child about maybe 6 years old, who is kind of has the same big doofy grin that Imch has, and is just like incapacitated, you know, like drugged.
I don't know if that would work.
What's the name of that windmill again?
Like the bone crusher?
The bone grinder. The bone old grinder. Bone grinder.
I don't think I
have. I could go into this dream of yours and try to pull you out of it. I don't know if that would work.
Good boy.
Old woman?
I'm gonna strong your head a little bit. I'll go in there and just take a dump.
Why did I cast
my nightmare?
Why didn't
I
just cut her head off?
So I can still play with her.
This doesn't make a lot of sense, guys. I should have just cut her head off.
Play Joel Steed.
I need.
I feel like I would have been justified in that, right?
Yeah.
We were pretty sure she was stealing a child and drugging them.
I don't know if this will work, but I see the child and. I want to call them an object because I want to use identify. What? And see if I can identify
the child?
Like, no, just this magic power and see.
Sorry, are you still holding it like this?
Oh, that's for like magical items.
Okay, so
how close are you?
Child's
like,
not going
to like,
work in
try
that.
Try to shoot at her real quick.
No, but give me a nature check. Or arcana.
Yeah, nature.
Because you're looking into it.
Yeah, 13. Because he's not a threat to me at this point. So
no, he's not.
Let's worry about it.
The stupor... you know what? I'll give you advantage. Because your character is a pretty avid drug user. So, give me...
I've been waiting for that my whole life.
Let's say it mattered.
Yeah, it did worse.
It didn't matter. Okay.
Kids in no
still,
way
to though, based on your knowledge...
You advantages in life.
You've seen this kind of thing before. It's rare, and you can pretty much only find it in, like, big cities. But it's a... the stupor can be... I guess removed or stopped.
So we death dancers.
From pain. Inflicting pain.
Okay.
Go with non-lethal.
I'm gonna start beating the shit out of him. Wake up.
Inflict non-lethal damage.
Give him a stab. Now
No, I know what I can do. I have non-lethal.
I need everyone
dagger underneath the
I need everyone to roll initiative.
Supreme. Well, I still have Yolsteed.
Nice.
I'll roll
no,
for
like roll for it because I'm sure they'll bring you in somehow.
Okay.
So
we kick you.
I'm gonna guess I don't get advantage.
No, you do not.
Image does get advantage, but boop. Because
what's
of
yours?
The the fuckery.
Three. Okay.
I got a lower.
Nagri.
I'll roll for Nagri.
Damn, dude. He got five.
Yeah.
Okay.
Eisenschmidt got 11.
Oh,
it was off. It was 4. Sorry. Imch and Bolina both
that
got
matters.
8.
Lord. Yes, suck.
You jinxed us, Sai.
Sai's got a 23.
Sai's like, we're doing so great in this land. And
you all are freaking. I'm just going right along. Like, I've been on the ball. Belena's over here eating a pie. I'm like, okay. Imshko is over, eats a pie, passes out for 5 hours.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Good. Yeah. Somehow that doesn't make sense.
They're going to go at the same time as you.
Lala.
Woo.
I actually had 4, by the way.
I know.
Okay. Hey, he rolled a 2, alright? It may have mattered.
It didn't. No. Alright.
Also, I didn't hear the shrieks that you mentioned earlier.
Huh?
The shrieks that you mentioned earlier.
That's right, you didn't. Because you're in the zone of silence.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is... Did the woman like back up away from her cart whenever I held her at sword point?
Sword no. Tip?
No. So if Eisenschmidt came over to examine the cart, he's probably also
yes.
Because it's a 20-foot.
It's a 20-foot cone.
I don't think it's
a
cone.
Radius.
Sphere. Weird words like pushy smasher.
Yeah. Yeah, 20-foot sphere.
Child
mm-hmm.
eater.
Radius. So actually, it's 40-foot wide.
It's the child eater.
Okay.
Now, with that.
But everybody's in that zone then, so none of you heard the shriek.
What shriek?
Exactly.
Now, if we leave that, is that how it works?
Yeah, if you go
if
out
we
of
get out of it, we can.
Yeah, you can hear again.
Okay.
Now, similarly, any of you who cast using verbal components, you cannot cast a spell in the zone of silence.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is, I think, only...
I could end it.
One.
whenever I want. But
let's see, you're facing a certain way. Let's do,
how high does it go?
What is everyone's passive perception?
16.
13.
15 for Belena, 10 for Imsh.
13 on both.
But Imsh is not the fuck out, so
16.
Imsh is negative. Imsh two.
Tripping balls.
Alrighty.
Go.
Sigh. It's your go.
Alright, so I'm just checking real quick. What is the S in components?
Somatic. Hand movement.
Okay. So I probably would have had, in order to cast the silence, I probably would have had to move my hands from, so I don't have her.
Yeah, that's correct.
Because I was going to say, if I still had that, can I just, like, call 20 and just go...
No.
Okay. So, I mean, I don't.
You don't, right. So, because you had to do something with the weapons to be able to cast.
Yeah, so the point is moot. I will now attempt to stab her head off. Or just stab.
Like, no, slash?
No, I'm just going to try. I'm a hitter.
Okay.
I'm a hitter with a right left right combo.
Got it.
And that's gonna be 17 for the first attack.
17 will hit.
For the second attack is a natural 20 with my keen scimitar.
Oh my gosh.
Good.
And third attack is...
That's a one.
That's a one. I literally just went the gambit of criticals. 23. Okay. That's a bad one. So that was my third attack though. So the first two did hit before bad things happened.
Yes. Okay. So roll the damages.
Okay. I need little dice.
Oh.
I need more dice.
Got it. I got you covered, brat. Just don't take that one.
I'll use green dice.
Okay.
So as to not confuse.
It's in the center.
I love the crit and then
the crit and the crit.
Yeah, that's good.
The good crit and the bad crit.
Alright, so
I'm gonna roll some dice.
It's just double dice, right, for the crit?
Actually, I think we're doing something a little bit differently now.
Okay.
Where you do max damage for the first set and then you roll the second.
Okay,
because it's really shitty when you roll crit and then you roll shitty damage. Oh, yeah, so it's like max damage for the first set of dice, whatever that happens to be.
Okay.
And then you roll it again. So you would like roll it once and then
okay.
Max.
Oh, max damage. So crit's max damage guaranteed.
It's like healing. Heal pot is max whatever it is.
Okay. So for the Thunderthorn that hit. Boo. For...
That's why we do that.
Yep. And then for this... Oh, here we go. For the Sinclair hit.
Mm-hmm. This is the crit, right?
Yes, this is the crit.
So this is the bonus damage, essentially.
Yep.
11 bonus damage.
Plus what, 8
well,
or 6?
It's really the 4, and then this is the Colossus Slayer for the
second. Oh, got it, yeah. That's not doubled. The Colossus
Slayer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just throwing that
one.
That's
for the first hit. Actually, never mind.
It's on the second hit because it doesn't work on someone who hasn't taken damage yet.
Got it.
It hit on the second, if I would have only hit once, then I wouldn't have got to roll that D8 at all.
Right.
So... Yeah, and then it's plus 10. 21 and let's see, 26, and then do the max damage on Sinclair again.
Again?
Yeah. Is that
just once?
Okay, is the max damage for the die or the total?
Total there, yeah.
Okay.
So that would be 11.
Yep, 11, so it's plus 26, 37.
37.
Very nice.
On two attacks.
Well, stabbing that bitch in the head.
It's very tasty.
Roll your... Oh, man. Give me a dexterity saving throw.
Okay. It's a 25.
Okay. So here's
that's
what
good.
So you go in swinging, and she's still kind of by the wagon, right? You go in swinging, hit, really good hit, and then with the other, with, I guess, your third attack would be with Thunderthorn again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There
goes the right.
You
left,
go
right.
To, like, swing, and she kind of, like, move, like, shifts the wagon, and you just barely catch yourself. You almost stab the kid.
Oh, gosh.
Like, it's so close. Almost stab the kid.
You know what? So it's like,
yeah. Sorry.
All right.
Yeah. Eisenschmidt.
Oh, man. Basically what I'm going to go do is going to run away from the cart, knowing what I have to do.
You can move with a movement outside of the silence area, so...
Yeah. It's a normal movement.
Yeah.
I'm going to run...
We're doing this fight visually.
I'm going to run...
Rather mentally.
I'm going to run to Imch.
Okay.
And I'm actually...
Set it up, I guess.
I mean, we don't need to.
No, it's I want to run to Imch, and knowing what I need to know, is Imch actually outside of the radius of silence?
Imch is standing at the cart.
He's at the cart.
And grab one.
So I'm actually going to use my Everclear Blast, which I am, and just kind of blow some fire into his face.
Okay.
As best I can.
Right.
So
give me that.
That's not lethal at all.
But he's resistant to fire because of his armor.
If I activated.
Yeah.
No. The when you activate it, you're immune to fire.
Oh, but I'm resistant either way. Holy shit.
But he hasn't activated it yet, though.
Yeah, but I'm resistant regardless. All right.
Yeah.
So I get half damage.
Yeah.
That's fine. Either way, it's not
good. Hopefully,
gonna kill me.
I'm not even.
Now, do I get advantage? Because
you have advantage
because
he's incapacitated.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
15.
Nope.
Fuck.
It would feel like he would automatically hit. I'm just.
That's
staying
fair.
There.
All right.
Like 15. Like I'm blowing fire on him at that point. Full damage, 2d8.
Well, that's the other thing, is you subtract out your dexterity.
Oh, yeah.
Give him your AC. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, either way, still hits. My AC is because of a bear.
Wow, good. 11.
Half is 5?
5, yeah.
So, 5 damage you take. 5 fire damage.
Cool.
Kind of singeing the hair on your bare face. And that's pretty upsetting, I would imagine. And so, yeah.
It's a little bright here.
Imch, it is your turn. I need you to give me a serendipity roll, please.
And go back to sleep.
Well, no, it'll just...
No. Serendipendous.
No, I kind of feel like I know what's going to happen.
53.
That's
okay.
Better than half.
So that's going to be good enough. You can act normally.
Woo!
You're pissed off, so I would imagine that you're auto rage, right?
Yeah, oh, okay, it's auto rage. I'm going to fucking swing on this
tag bitch or walk to her and swing from the
head. So you kind of, you try to scream and then you don't actually hear anything and you're confused. Like,
well, some witch bitch is casting spells on me.
Then that probably gets you even more angry.
Cause he's like, what am I doing?
Because you probably have the, so you probably thought that she, in addition to drugging you, she also made you deaf. Oh, so man. Now you have the rage. Yes.
You roar out, and there's no sound.
And he's in existential crisis because he has no idea how he got here.
The intimidating thing's not going to work.
Right, but also, yell swag, I can't light it on fire. So that's just regular damage, but that's okay.
Isn't it just, like, in the heart? It's like, yell swag in the heart. All
right.
Voice command.
But we'll do...
voice command.
We'll try to fuck her up with...
Voice command.
With some damages.
Sydney
Show. So,
that was great.
You'll swag great first attack. Gonna...
I haven't watched much of the
23 for the first attack. Is that a hit?
How much?
23.
Yeah.
For the old woman, yeah. I hit with the 17, so yeah.
Okay. So first attack's a hit. Second attack's gonna be a...
Natural one!
Yes! You're crit failing so hard.
That's all we've done tonight.
We've been either... flying colors pass.
No in-betweens.
Or failing.
29. Kid's all dead. Right. All right.
Give me a dexterity saving throw.
Boy.
Don't kill the kid. Don't kill the kid.
No, that's not bad.
Okay, that's good.
Okay. And then...
This kid is freaking the fuck out.
He's having a great time. He's giggling.
That's right.
But we can't actually hear that he's doing. We just see him sort of shaking.
Yeah.
Could be laughing, could be crying. We don't
could
know.
Could be having a seizure. 15 damage. We don't know at this point.
15 damages.
This kid could have some kind of like fantasy epilepsy or something like that.
And you're not, like, frenzy raging. You're just raging.
I'm just going to rage. I don't need a frenzy.
Belena.
Belena, that's me too!
That's you too!
I don't know where Belena's at this point. We haven't really discussed that. She must be by the car. She ate the thing.
Yeah, so.
She's going to walk up on that old bitch too. Forget how to play Belena. So, Blaney gets two attacks, but then I can do key points on one of the attacks and do, like, other things, like Flurry of Blows.
Flurry of Blows and stuff like that.
Flurry of Blows, it's really neat because you can, it's like a bonus action, and you get two more attacks. So, she gets two attacks.
Yeah.
And with Flurry of Blows, you would get four attacks.
Okay.
So because two attacks are her attack action.
Right. I thought when you used the key point, though, it took one of the attacks and then made that into the very close. I think you can do it when you're doing an attack.
Right there.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't play with...
Look up Flurry of Blows. It's locked up into the monk area. Monks are OP.
Yeah. I've only played it, like, once, so I don't
know. It's, like, partially wanted to ban them from...
Plays, like, a monk rogue. You stupid damage. Mm-hmm. Stupid damage. Okay. Sneak attack. Nasty.
Immediately after you take your attack action on your turn, you can spend one key point and make two armor strikes as a bonus attack. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bonus action. Okay, cool. So four attacks.
Four attacks.
I'm going to go ahead and do that. So
that's... beautiful.
Two regular attacks, three blows. I guess we're just using. If we're just doing punches, the silver knuckles.
Silver knuckles, always good.
Yeah. So, first attack is going to be a. It's a 14.
14 is not enough.
Okay. Second attack is going to be a 16.
Also not enough.
Shit!
17 is gold.
Let's switch this fucking place out. Third attack. That's gonna be a hit.
Alright.
Fourth attack. Gonna be a hit. Alright.
There we go. Two hits. Alright. Nope. No attack crit fails. I'm kind of surprised.
That's nice. It's good. Alright.
So you're kind of on the other
fuck
side.
Fuck me.
Side.
15.
I got it.
15 damage.
15 damages.
Yeah. But then she's gonna...
We're out of time.
She's gonna fall back a little bit, because she doesn't take...
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. She doesn't get tax opportunity, right? She falls back.
She has mobility.
So yeah. So she's gonna fall back a couple...
15 is her silver. Like 15 knuckles. Feet. It's good that those are silver. Nice for her.
Cool.
And we're gonna continue this fight in the next part.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Later!